everyone. Today I am going to play all 14 survival sides with Gamaham by using second string only. At the end of the video, I will be showing how to play it. This practice will be helpful to reach higher notes with Gamaham. This practice will be also helpful to play Geetam, Jadi Swaram, Swarajadi, Kirtanas and Varnams. You can practice along with it by using Jal Rag 130 BPM. Shuruti is D. Okay, let's start.
Thank you.
need to know three more steps. The first step is the second step is sliding. The third step is the fourth step is this one. So when you are familiar with all swarasthanam and all three steps are done, you can practice this one. Now I am going to show how to play gamaham in the second string. How I am singing, that way I am playing also. Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa, sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. That way I am going to play, right? So sa re sa sa re sa re ga re to ga. Then ma play pa, you are going with the middle finger pa da. You can press the second string lighter or harder, that way you can give the sustain. You can use it for the knee, middle finger or ring finger, what is comfortable for you. Pa da sa ni sa ni sa da to sa sa ni, small shaking sa sa to ni. Now ma, you're going like this. Ma ga ri sa. This is the one way. You can play other way. Sa ri ri ma ga ma. The gamaham of each swara varasai is a little bit different. Now I'm going to show how to play the 14 swara varasai. This is normal. So da da pa, so da coming from ma to da, that is one way. Otherwise is normal. Pa to ma to pa da ni sa da sa ni sa ni sa, right? Giving more gamaham in the first beat. In the second beat, only sliding. You don't give that much of gamaham. The third beat, you almost not giving any gamaham. First beat I already show. Now see the second beat.